Hey everyone, Cavalry Greetings from Ovie. It's time for another interesting video. Today I have a very good video for us. It's something the Lord laid in my heart that we should do. It's how you can become literally invisible to your enemies. You know, the Bible tells us that concerning what is called the arrows of the day and the terrors of the night, destructions of the noonday and pestilence that waste about in the dark place, it shall not locate us, it shall not touch us. So the Lord laid upon my heart that I should do this with us. It's just something that borders on the region of spiritual practicality. You already know all about it. It's all about putting on the whole armor of God. And I do this daily, and it has been of great and immense help to me. We just go through it practically according to Ephesians 6. And then I believe, even if you know, of course, I know most of us know about Ephesians 6, about putting on the whole armor of God. Maybe you'll be able to find one or two words or phrases I may use, or maybe add this to what you do in case you have not been doing it, but I do it daily. But before we get into the video proper, I have a word of prophecy for someone out there, because like the scriptures, like the Bible advises us or says to us, admonishes us, if he says it to one, he says it also to all. So this word is for somebody out there. So just listen and be blessed. Like the summer rain, so shall I visit you. In a moment, in the twinkling of an eye, I will surprise you. Say amen. I will make my will known to you, and my will shall make a way in the way for you. So wait on me, for the word of separation has become fame. You will advertise my glory to the nations. You will go forth in the spirit of Elijah. The wounded shall be healed, and the dead and the forgotten shall be visited. You are mine, and the harvest is mine. I will bring it home to you, and you shall forget the years of pain and toil. So saith the Spirit of the Lord. Father, in the name of Jesus, we receive your word of prophecy as a church and as a people. And everyone watching this channel and listening to this channel stands with your word. Therefore, let this word go forth as the people receive it and be a blessing to them. Thank you, Jesus. So let it be written, so will it be performed, and so shall it be established in our lives by mercy and by truth. In Jesus' name glorified. Amen. Thank you, Lord. So with that out of the way, you know what is coming now? It's time for the drill. So let's do it together. Let's go. If you love this channel, press the subscribe button. If you like our videos, press the like button and also the bell button so that you can be alerted whenever we come up with another video. Like and comment, and also share this channel. Right now we are at the point of 72 subscribers, so please, I beg of you, it will help me a lot. We are just 72. I want us to make it 100 before the middle of the oncoming month. Today is I think 31st of July. So I want us to make it 100 before July we finish. So I beg of you, everyone who gets to watch this video, please just share or get me one more subscriber. Let's get it to 100 subscribers, and then I come back here to celebrate with you with a big bottle of wine. We give praise to God alone in the name of Jesus. So with the drill out of the way, let's get into the video proper. Every time I wake up, there are certain things I do which has to do with putting on the whole armor of God. So let me just read the scriptures first, and then we'll go straight to spiritual practicality, because I don't want this video to be needlessly long, but we need just to do what we ought to do. I'll be reading from Ephesians chapter 6. It reads, finally, of course, you know, my usual, I'm reading from the Pidgin version of the Bible. Okay, I don't know whether you can see this word, maybe there's a glare or something, but so I'll be reading from Ephesians chapter 6 from verse 10. Finally, make una day strong with Christ's mighty power. Make una wear complete soldier uniform where God they give, so that una go fit stand, fight the wayo where devil they use. Because we know they fight against human beings, but not the wicked rulers wait there for this world, against evil spirits and powers waiting for the heavens. Now this make me say, make una wear complete soldier uniform where God they give, so that una go fit stand for ground when trouble and wahala go come, and when una don't win, una go stand where, una go see stand where. So make una stand where, come tie truth for, like belt round una waist, then wear bulletproof coat as a righteous, as righteousness for una body. Make una wear shoe for leg where go show say una day ready to preach the good news where they give people peace. And with all this, make una carry faith where go help una quench all the wicked arrows where Satan they throw. Make una wear salvation like priest cap for una head. For una head, hold the spirit sword where be God word. And with different prayer, make una they ask God to help una. So, as we see, we know so here we be danger data, we not the joke, we not the play with anything we be Satan. So let's go into the spiritual practicality we are here to do. So literally, I do this like I said every day, and it has helped me. First, I start after thanking the Lord and all the rest. Whatever it is you do. I pray my prayers to start off, then I start. I put upon my head the whole armor of God, for it is written, let the redeemed of the Lord say so. My name is Uvi, I am the redeemed of the Lord, and I say so. Christ has redeemed me from the curse of the law by being made a curse for me, as it is written, cursed is he that hang upon the tree, that the blessing of Abraham come upon me, and I will pray by the gift of the Holy Spirit. I put upon my chest the breastplate of righteousness. I am the righteousness of God in Christ Jesus. Enchantment, spell, and sin shall not have dominion over me today. Being justified by faith, I have peace with God through the Lord Jesus Christ glorified. I guard my loins with the belt of truth. The belt of truth is the word of the Lord. I am his workmanship, created in Christ Jesus, ordained to do good works, which Jehovah God with Christ said I should walk in them. I put upon my feet the preparations of the gospel of peace. For it is written, how beautiful is the feet of this Ovie that preach the gospel. For as long as my day be, so shall my strength be. I will walk upon my high places. I will not know a better yesterday. Today will be better for me, better for my children and my family and the members of MOG Church than yesterday. So shall it be in the name of Jesus Christ, the King glorified. Blessed be the name of the Lord. As I go out today, I will not enter the road of kill, steal, or destroy. My wife and my children and the members of our beloved church, not one of them shall enter the road of kill, steal, or destroy. For it is written, Jesus Christ said, I am the way. Therefore, as I go out with my family, and my family goes out, and my church family goes out, there is a way that shall be carried them. That way is called Jesus Christ glorified. Jesus is the way for us today. He is the truth for us today, and he is the life that we shall live today. In him we live, move, and have our being. Therefore, as we go out, that which is in our destiny scroll, we shall become it today. The way carries us, the truth upholds us, and the life of Christ that no devil can defeat sustains us. Hallelujah to the Lamb of God, in the name of Jesus Christ glorified. Jesus Christ glorified is also the door. He said, I am the door. Therefore, and as it is written, therefore I declare, I am the door. He that enters by me, or by me, shall be saved, and shall go in and out and find pasture. Therefore, as I and my church family, and my family, as we go out today, we go out and enter into today through the door. And therefore, we are saved from every evil backlash and satanic activities of darkness in the name of Jesus glorified. The door is the one that opens for us, which is Christ. And he becomes the door by which we enter every door. There is no place we shall enter today that we shall not receive benefits and blessings that only God ordained. So let it be in the name of Jesus. Therefore, by faith in Jesus' name glorified, I take the shield of faith and the sword of the Spirit, wherewith I quench the fiery darts of the enemy and the counter attack of evil wickedness. So let it be in the name of Jesus Christ glorified. Amen. So shall it be. So when I finish this, the next thing I will do is to break bread. Sometimes it can be before, but you know, It is what it is right now. So to break bread, of course, you know, communion and stuff. But there are times maybe I don't have bread, so that you won't say today I don't have communion in the house, therefore I don't want to break bread. I do it by faith. So we're doing everything by faith. Anything you are doing with God, if there's no faith there, you are wasting your time. So it's also by faith. So I do it by faith. This is the flesh of our Lord Jesus Christ, and I eat it. And this is the blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. I drink it. As it is written, there is life in the blood of Jesus. Therefore, as I've eaten this flesh and I've drank this blood, the light and the life of Christ now manifests in me. This flesh that I've eaten now is truly meat indeed. And this blood that I drank now is truly drink indeed. Everything I need for successful living and sustenance of life and destiny, I have eaten it this morning because there is life in the blood. And I declare that as he is in heaven, Jesus Christ glorified, so am I on this earth. Till the day, according to divine appointment, he shall come to this earth to take me away to be with him, so shall it be. As he is, so am I. As he is, so are my children, my wife, MOG as a church and as a people. So let it be in the name of Jesus Christ glorified. Amen. So when I finish this, the next thing I do is I go to where I have an open, if it's in my sitting room and pray, for example, I go to where I have an open window. I open the window. I literally look outside. There are times I also go outside. I stand outside. Most cases, there's no hard and fast rule. Now, please, what I'm doing now, don't turn it to a formula. Let the Spirit guide you. But this is the things I do. So I go outside. I open the window, look outside. Or I literally look. I look at the sky, but I go somewhere I can see the sky. That's just what I'm trying to say. So let us assume now we are outside and looking up. Hear me, ye heavens, it is written. The heavens declare the glory of the Lord, and the firmament is handiwork, and day unto day utterance speech, and night unto night shall acknowledge. Therefore, you this day, even hear me, ye heavens of the righteous God, ye heavens of the heavens, this day no will of the enemy shall prosper against me. Let the heavens rise up against every man or woman that have spoken into the heavens against me of my family house of ministry. Let their evil return back to sender. But the land of my life, family house and ministry, shall be the land upon which the dew of heaven shall fall upon. I drink waters from the rain of heaven today in the depth of Jesus Christ glorified. The sun shall not smite me, family house of ministry, today, neither shall the moon by night. This day shall favor me, this day shall do me good. So let it be in the name of Jesus. Hear me, thou art. Hear ye the word of the Lord. As long as this earth is the word of the Lord and the fullness thereof, the voice of the evil and the wicked spoken into the dust against my soul, my life, my hope, my future, my destiny shall not prosper in the name of Jesus Christ glorified, and it will not stand. Hear me, every evil that has been decreed to the earth, into the winds, into the waters, into the fires, into men or true men, into green leaves, into brown, into green leaves, into plants, into birds, every evil decree into the dust by libation, by evil utterances, O earth, you will not carry it. Vomit those evil back to center. He that did a pit is the one that shall fall into it in the name of Jesus. But concerning my life, my hope, my future, my destiny, my family, my church, family, ministry, call and all, everything that is my benefit, you this earth, you are not permitted to be used to do kill, steal, or destroy against me. Therefore, I command the earth this day concerning my life, family, and ministry to remain in divine position, and be not the instrument of wicked cruelty against my household or my person of ministry in the name of Jesus Christ glorified. So let it be, 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 so let it be in the name of Jesus Christ glorified. Because in the mysteries of this godly day, I can never be sick and I will never know sickness in the name of Jesus. My wife and my children, in the name of Jesus, and people of our church, not one person shall know sickness, because it is written, himself took our infirmities, he bore our sicknesses, by his stripes we were made whole, and so let it be. And I can never be poor, because Jesus became poor. Hear me, you this day. Jesus became poor that I should become rich. Therefore, I claim divine riches, I claim divine wealth transfer, I claim divine debt cancellation, I claim divine multiplication of God's blessing and wealth. I receive wealth, I maintain wealth, I multiply wealth. I am also a distributor of wealth, because he has given unto me the power to get wealth, and I exercise and benefit from information even this day. I have no money troubles in the name of Jesus Christ glorified, because I am blessed from above, I'm blessed from abroad, and I'm blessed here. People bless me, and all who bless me get blessed in the name of Jesus Christ glorified, because people I know bless me today, I decree and I declare it. And people I do not know bless me today, as long as the Lord lives and the Spirit lives, in the name of Jesus, I am highly favored and blessed by God and blessed of men, even my family as a ministry, even in the mysteries of this godly day. And nobody blesses me today that God will not bless back. In the name of Jesus glorified, I am blessed beyond the cost. So let it be in the name of Jesus Christ glorified. So let it be in the name of Jesus. Angels, as I'm decreeing, carry it in the air, carry it in the land, carry it into the sin and your sin. The wicked shall not prosper against my life, family, house, or ministry, or destiny. No plague shall come near my dwellings in the name of Jesus Christ, the King glorified. So shall it be, shall it be, shall it be, the name of Jesus. It is written in the God's word, so let it be there for you this day. I decree, I declare, and I command you. Keep divine position concerning me and my life, family, and some ministry. Refuse to be used against my life, family, and some ministry in any way, in any form. Instead, this day is the day of wealth, benefits, peace of the Lord in the name of Jesus. I stand in righteousness this day, and by the help of the Holy Spirit, I and my family, we shall keep the standards of the Lord by in righteousness, by faith, and joy in the Holy Ghost in the name of Jesus. No man born of woman or spirit made of the devil is permitted to spoil matter for my household today. Everything shall go well. Nothing shall be missing. Nothing shall be broken. Kill, steal, and destroy shall not know the way to my house in the name of Jesus. But the evil and the wicked, the wicked and the wizard, they are the ones that shall fall by their own cassette. So let it be in the heavens. Let the earth carry it like that. In the name of Jesus Christ glorified. Therefore, you this day, by the mystery of this day's day dawn, Jesus Christ glorified, he is my day dawn. Therefore, because Jesus Christ glorified is the day spring from which I enter into the mystery of this day, I will go in and out and I shall find pasture. So shall it be for me and my family, house, and ministry in the name of Jesus. Therefore, keep godly position you this day. Remain in divine position concerning me and my family, house, and ministry in the name of Jesus glorified. Angels, go in the name of Jesus. Righteousness, peace, and joy in the Holy Ghost. That is my lot and my portion with my family, house, and ministry. In the name of Jesus Christ glorified. Angels, go to work now in the name of Jesus. Host of the Lord, go to work right now in the name of Jesus. Everything that is written in the scroll by the Father concerning me today shall come to pass. No negotiation, no adjournment, no postponement of benefits or blessing in the name of Jesus. It is the wicked that shall fall by their own counsel. Hallelujah to the Lamb of God. Go now, angels of God, go in the name of Jesus. For it is written, the angels of the Lord encamped round about them that feared the Lord and delivered them. The angels of the Lord, they excel in strength. They hearken to the voice of his commandments and they do it. The angels of the Lord, are they not all the ministering spirits who minister for us who are to be the heir of salvation? Let not despise me. Let not despise my wife or my children. Let not despise my church family in MOG in the name of Jesus, because our angels do behold the Father at all times. God cannot hear anything concerning us and he will not do something. Hallelujah to the Lamb of God. For he maketh his angels spirits and his ministers the flame of fire. God has given his angels charge again concerning my morning, charge again concerning this my afternoon, charge again concerning this my night, charge again concerning my life, family, and ministry, to keep us in all our ways, to bear us off, so we do not dash our feet against any satanic rock or evil opposition. In the name of Jesus glorified. For he informed me and he talked with me, and the angel said unto me as in the days of Daniel, Ovi, I have come to give this skill and understanding. So let it be in the name of Jesus. As I go out today, I operate with skill and I operate with divine understanding in the name of Jesus Christ glorified. Blessed above all men, first to be the blessed in the name of Jesus Christ glorified. So let it be in the name of Jesus. So these are the things I say. There are other things I also say, and like I renew myself in the redemption of the Lord. Just for example, now I renew my seeing eyes and eyes in the redemption of the Lord Jesus. I renew my hearing ears and ears in the redemption of the Lord Jesus. For it is written, the hearing ears and the seeing eye, it is the Lord that make them. Therefore, in the name of Jesus Christ, my eyes shall continue to see everything that have injured my seeing eye or hearing ear, every blockage, everything that have assaulted my eye, I flush them away with the blood of Jesus. anoint my eyes and my ear and my eyes with the eyes of heaven and see according to how God wants me to see and hear according to how God wants to hear in the name of Jesus glorified. I renew my mouth and my prophesying mouth in the redemption of the Lord Jesus. My mouth this day shall not say the things unwanted of God in the name of Jesus Christ glorified. I renew my discernment, even my nose, in the redemption of the Lord Jesus. Every movement of the divine today, I shall know it in the name of Jesus glorified. Today, I shall operate by the emotions of God alone in the name of Jesus. God shall guide me by His Spirit, because the Holy Spirit can never leave me. By the mercies of God in the name of Jesus Christ glorified. Jesus is with me even to the ends, even of the earth. I renew my entire body, my hands, my leg, my bones, my joints, my ligaments, every oil, every water in me, in the name of Jesus. I command every aspect of my body this day, which is the temple of the Lord, and the Holy Ghost dwells in me, in the name of Jesus Christ glorified, to come into divine positioning. Also, before I go, because this video is now getting a bit long, but I believe you've gotten something out of it. Before I go, once more, I want to remind you, please, we are 72 subscribers as at this moment. I need your help. I have just reminded you again what I said earlier on. If my videos are of a blessing to you, please share these videos with other people. Encourage them to subscribe to this channel so that we can get it to 100 and, if possible, even beyond 100 between now and the end of the new month, August. So thank you for watching this video. Remain blessed. And all of you who are my returning subscribers, I've not forgotten about you. Thank you for always watching. Thank you for your comments. Thank you for subscribing. And you are the encouragement I have here. So I appreciate a lot all of you who have supported me, advised me. The channel is still growing. We're doing this together. But you're watching and you're commenting, sharing and liking is an encouragement to me. So thank you, thank you, thank you so much. So with all that in place, in the name of Jesus glorified, I bless you all and I say, peace of the Lord be with you. The presence of the Lord abide with you. Go and be all that God created with you. God bless you. Till next time I come your way again with another revelation or word of the Lord. Remain strengthened by the Holy Ghost. Remain blessed of God. So be it. In Jesus' name glorified. Now, in just everything we have decreed and declared, go do it. In Jesus' name glorified. Amen. See you next time.